A 9-year-old girl is home from the hospital tonight after being hit by a car while walking to get on her school bus last week.
Her life has completely changed. Our lives have completely changed. Now I can't work. She can't go to school. So I'm taking my baby home in a wheelchair.
Here's a photo of Aubrielle Jenkins leaving the hospital today. She and her family are feeling a world of support after this life-changing accident. It happened last Thursday around 6:30 in the morning in Lake City. News for Jax reporter Ariel Schiller live here in the studio with us with what the little girl's mother has to say about the accident and, Ariel, how they're moving forward.
Joy, last Thursday was like any other day for Aubrielle and her mother until it wasn't. Now their lives will never be the same, but they've gotten the support of the community and strangers along the way.
Awesome.
Aubrielle Jenkins is on the mend after being hit by a car last Thursday while trying to cross the street to board her school bus. Her mom, Tierra Thomas, says Aubrielle is like any other 9-year-old kid.
She loves to talk. She's always happy. She loves to make friends. She's just like any other 9-year-old, you know, just a kid living their life, you know. Every day, you always see her smiling.
Aubrielle injured her ankle and her head in the accident. While she's in the process of healing physically, she's also in the process of healing mentally.
She's aware of what happened, but she's having her moments. But for the most part, she's strong and she's getting back to her normal self.
While Aubrielle is on the mend, it's hard for her mom to forget what she saw that day.
But I'm having a hard time with just getting those images out of my head. It's like they're steady popping up. No matter what I'm doing, who I'm talking to, I'm seeing them.
Florida Highway Patrol sent us a press release about the crash that says a car was traveling northbound on Southwest Burley Avenue when a pedestrian entered the roadway and that the car's front hit the pedestrian. It also says the pedestrian had serious injuries and was transported to Shands UF. We received a statement from the parents of the driver that reads in part, "First, let me say our family and our daughter are very sorry that this happened and wish the little girl a fast recovery. Our daughter is deeply sorry that all this happened and is devastated. But the way social media is portraying this whole event as our daughter is this horrible person who was speeding while not paying attention to a bus that was stopped with red lights on and a child already in the road is not the truth." They also sent us the traffic citation their daughter received. We have blacked out personal information. It says special hazard in parentheses and then goes on to say failed to use due care. Failed to use due care when approaching stopping school bus, struck pedestrian crossing roadway. It also notes the infraction does not require a court appearance. Thomas shared that Aubrielle was released from the hospital Tuesday, but she still needs round-the-clock care until she's fully recovered. She created a GoFundMe to help her family as Aubrielle's recovery continues. As of Tuesday night, the GoFundMe had surpassed its $5,000 goal by more than $2,000.
What does the future look like? Or is it kind of just taking it one day at a time?
Taking it one day at a time. I mean, that's all that we can do. We're just taking it day by day and handling whatever it is that we need to handle, you know, when it comes up. But we're just taking it day by day. We don't know what the future is looking like. We're just praying that it's good.
We are working to learn more information about the crash from Florida Highway Patrol and Columbia County School District. I called both this afternoon, but haven't heard back just yet. Reporting live in the studio, Ariel Schiller, Channel 4, the local station.